I have come back into Kaeng Krachan National Park again and encountered a large troop of stump-tailed macaques on the road just a few kilometers into the park, but this time I'm delighted to see that there are many new infants in the troop. Here, a little female, already quite an accomplished climber. And here, a young male. Note that at this age, the little tail is noticeable. Most of the macaques are feeding on the ground or up in the trees, but this mature male seemed content just to sit and keep an eye on the troop, while leaves rained down from those feeding above. Isn't that gorgeous? He already knows how to feed himself. But it doesn't hurt just to give the occasional squeal to keep in touch with mum. And another baby here. Making sure it stays in touch. The troop has stopped here to feed on the leaves and seeds of a tree known by many names, such as jumbe, white lead tree, and river tamarind, and in Thai as gratin yak. These legumes are high in protein, but they are also toxic to some animals. Originally from Central America, this fast-growing tree was promoted in the 1970s and 80s as a miracle tree, providing fodder for livestock as well as wood, but it has become invasive. It is quite breezy today, and many clusters of seed pods, as well as leaves, and indeed whole branches, are falling down. And the macaques are making the most of this literal windfall. Stump-tailed macaques are the most easily recognizable of Thailand's six macaque species. With their red faces, dark fur, and no noticeable tail in adults. Once again, we see the mature male more concerned with watching over the troop than with feeding. Perhaps he has had his fill already. Here we see this baby disturb some flying insects. Anyone who has spent much time in the forests here will know that that can be a bad idea. But it seems that no harm was done here. The baby here learning close up how to open these pods. What invaluable lessons she must be learning at her mother's breast. I have occasionally heard squabbling from these macaques in the past, particularly when they are on the move, and wondered if it was from within the troop or conflict between troops. But it would seem that in a situation like this, where there is an abundance of food, the only concern is to eat as peacefully and as quickly as possible. Here we see this infant already knows how to use his cheek pouch a feature common to all macaques. Calling to his mother. And starting to get very excitable. And there she is, just a few meters away. She's probably seen all this before.